crisis is at hand. Your justice is at hand.
This is no ambush, Horseman. I come alone. I, Uriel of the Hellguard, champion of the White City, call you, Horseman, to Nex Sacramentum.
Fool.
I lay claim to your life before the Creator. Will you dishonor this law as well?
Why?
Because Abaddon said you understood honor, and because he was the best of us.
The death oath cannot be broken until one falls by the hand of the other. I accept.
You cannot escape your fate. You underestimate. Defend yourself, traitor.
Sacramentum is mine. I decide when the angel dies, not you.
You swore an oath to me.
Abaddon is the destroyer.
Liar!
To protect you, he kept you from the truth. You pledged to follow your lord into hell, never knowing what awaited you, or what he would become. He was betrayed and became the enemy of all creation. I've been to the tree. Its gift was truth. and I share it with you now. Remember the death oath. Soon it must be fulfilled.
The last piece of that accursed blade. Now, get back to Ulthane and finish this business.
Yeah. to see you again, horseman. My greatest work. Until now.
for all the cookies, horsemen. When you proceed, there's no return.
Has led the Hellguard against him. It is as you foretold. The Hellguard will fall.
Angel of Death, serve me one last time.
Mistook me for someone else. She loved him, and I believe that he loved her long ago, before all this. Foolishly, he chose duty above all and died for it. Will you do the same? Heaven hunts you. Hell hates you. All of creation cares not whether you live or die. Join me, war. Like a great sword, I will raise you up, and our enemies will shatter against us. The spoils of 1,000 victories will be yours. Or serve the justice of a corrupt council and a creator who abandons his most faithful. I offer you this choice, horseman. Would you serve in heaven or rule in hell?
I choose what once a coward did not.
Thank you. Armageddon Blade. This will be interesting. It ends now!
Something, Abaddon. Sometimes duty must be cast aside to do what must be done. It is not for duty that I kill you now.
Uriel. Uriel.
Reap what you have sown, betrayer. War!
You had to know it was a one-way ticket.
Council.
They knew you'd never play executioner because of your precious honor. They let you take the fall. They knew you'd butcher everyone involved to clear your name. And you did.
No!
Patience, whore. I've got some for you, too. I'll take that. If it were to get broken, you might get ideas. Like not going back in your little cage. It's tragic, really. You had freedom in the palm of your hand, and you lost it. What's so damn funny? Even you wouldn't laugh at your own funeral.
I'm laughing at yours.
Next sacramentum. The death oath is complete.
God, bitch! What did you do? No, no, no! I'm going to pull your guts out through your halo! Keep getting up. I'll just kill you again. I was just following orders, like you! What are you going to do? Fight the council? Fight everyone? You'll never get away! You hear me? Never! Don't forget who holds the leash.
I haven't forgotten.
You knew. You knew what would happen here, what I would do. That's why you spared me.
No.
Then why?
Because I would not have the last of Heaven's honor die with its champion.
All debts are repaid. The duty I uphold, it may call me to raise my sword against you. And if that day comes, I won't hesitate. You will be hunted. The White City for certain. The Council, and there will be others. You would wage this war alone?
No. Not alone.